Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. One of those startups is NEMOco, which is commercializing a Purdue innovation that is already helping transistor manufacturers overcome research and development challenges. The technology was developed in the laboratory of Gerhard Klimak, professor of electrical and computer engineering, director of nanohub.org, and NEMOco's founder.
So everybody that has a smartphone in their pocket really carries nanotechnology around on a day-to-day basis. That was achieved by making transistors smaller and smaller, and we're now reaching the realm where these devices have become so small that we can count the atoms in the critical device domain. Technically, that was achieved by doing designs with simulation tools that have helped to understand these transistors. But today's tools don't even know that atoms exist, nor do they assume or know that electrons are actually quantum mechanical entities that need to be treated as such. And that poses a huge challenge for the industry moving forward.
NEMOco's technology, called NEMO5, treats electron flow at the nanometer scale. It provides strong modeling and simulation designed for the nanometer level to support device R&D.
So today's technology-aided design tools are based on well-calibrated experimental data sets that allow exploration of the design space. But the new trend really is to enter new materials into the designs of these devices. And there is no empirical data anymore available that is well-calibrated. And one needs a tool that really puts together devices one atom at a time. And that is exactly what NEMO 5 does. It allows the design exploration in a virtual space that really creates a new material and a new device. And what it helps with is really reduce the cost of development, because experimental exploration would be incredibly expensive.
NEMOco has licensed the technology through Purdue Research Foundation and has begun reaching out to existing software vendors with consulting services and to electronics manufacturing companies about embedding and integrating NEMO 5 into their products.
In our research group at Purdue, we've achieved a tremendous capability of modeling next generation transistors, second next generation transistors. Now with NEMOco, it is time to move this capability into usability for a broader set of customers that have this design need. And what's really exciting about that is that we are at the forefront of a $300 billion global per year industry that needs to design these transistors. Because unless we design these new transistors and come up with a new capability of scaling down further, our 40-year progress that we have seen every year over year will come to a dramatic slowdown, and it will alter our economic landscape.
To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, visit otc-prf.org/otc.